Hello, welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video every day. In this video, I'd like to talk about data. Data can be divided into two groups called quantitative and qualitative data. Quantitative data is numerical. Qualitative data is descriptive data. Let's look at some examples of both. Some examples of quantitative data would be the number of pets, the time of day, the temperature outside. Quantitative data can be graphed. If you count or measure, you are collecting quantitative data. There are two types of quantitative data, discrete and continuous. Discrete data is usually data you can count, and continuous data is usually data that you measure. I have a separate video on these two types of data. Qualitative data is descriptive or observation and uses words. For example, the color of a house, the smell of a sock, the texture of a shirt. Let's look at quantitative or qualitative. Consider a cat. The quantitative data would be that the cat has four legs and weighs 10 pounds. The qualitative data would be the cat is yellow and has soft fur. Let's look at a bookshelf. The quantitative data would be you have 50 books on the bookshelf and is 50 centimeters tall. The qualitative data would be that it is multicolor and has a smooth surface. Hope this video helps on quantitative and qualitative data. MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day. Thanks for watching.